everyone, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Right now, it is currently Saturday morning, and we are in Boothbay, Maine. Yesterday was Friday. We woke up at like 3 a.m., went to the airport, and we caught a flight from Houston to Chicago. And we had a very short layover in Chicago. We were like running to our next plane, and we took a super tiny plane from Chicago to Portland. And then we arrived in Portland, Maine at around 2. And then we got our rental car and we drove about an hour through some beautiful towns and made it to Boothbay. We spent the night at the Tugboat Inn, and it's so quaint around here. We had dinner at the Tugboat Inn restaurant and it was so cute. We had delicious seafood and butternut squash. Morning, it's just beautiful. It's supposed to be our warmest day here in Maine. We're staying an entire week, and so this is the start of my Maine vlogs. But it's supposed to be, I think today, 82. We're going to Camden. We're having lunch in Camden, and then our destination for tonight will be Belfast. We'll be spending one night in Belfast, like a full week East Coast Maine trip. I'm beyond excited. The weather is absolutely gorgeous here, and I'm going to take you guys along the whole entire thing. So right now we're going to head to breakfast at Blue Moon Cafe. It's like a quick walk from our hotel. We just finished up having breakfast at the Blue Moon Cafe. It was so delicious. Mom and I split the main blueberry pancakes and we absolutely loved it. And right now we are currently packing up and we are going to head on our drive to Camden. Having lunch. We're currently in Camden. The other day is super beautiful, sunny, no clouds in the sky.
It is our warmest day.
And
this week.
Yeah, so we're both wearing short sleeves, which is like we all packed sweaters because a cold front's coming in tomorrow.
Right.
So be prepared for us to wear sweaters soon. But we finished up having lunch. We went to a place called Mixed Greens.
It was wonderful.
Very
bowls.
Quaint on the water. Kind of just like grain bowls and salads.
Yeah.
And
more
we.
Healthy.
Yeah. We wanted a healthy option.
We needed a departure from seafood.
Yeah, we had seafood last time. We wanted something like that we love, which is we love the whole healthy grain bowl. So we got the harvest bowl, which had like sweet potato, kale, chicken, apples. It was delicious. And then we split that and we had lemonade, iced tea. We're in front of the
Camden
library.
Camden Library. Spectacular.
We're just walking around. We're Camden and then continue on our way.
Thank you.
to Belfast and we checked into our hotel, and then we went to Young's Lobster Pound, which was so fun.
We've been
beautiful.
There before.
Yeah, we were there
7 years ago.
Yeah, 7 years ago.
Yeah.
And gorgeous weather, super windy, but we got an outdoor table and it was so fun. Such like a great vibe.
I know, just an experience.
Really,
of
really fun. Mm-hmm. And it's like quintessential Maine to go to a lobster pound. So this is like our favorite one. We're very glad we were able to go. And so we got lobster rolls and they were delicious.
Unbelievable amount of lobster on that lobster. Like I don't know,
really
three
good.
Or four times as much as you normally
get.
Yeah,
we got lobster rolls in Nantucket and these were
like four times as much lobster on this
and
lobster
roll.
And
so, yeah, we've had a super fun evening here in Belfast. It's beautiful. From our hotel, we have a beautiful view of the water right there. And super excited to be here. So we just got our ice cream.
Ooh.
We both got Maine blueberry, but I also got butter pecan. It's the best ice cream flavor. I look forward to it so much. And we're gonna sit near the water and eat our ice cream. So, yay! Cheers.
Cheers.
So we just drove back to Camden.
Because it was so pretty.
It was so beautiful. We had spent last night in Belfast, like I showed, and we went to the Lobster Pound, which is super fun. And we just made it back to Camden, and it's got chilly overnight.
Yes, it has gotten
chilly. We're all bundled up, but we're so excited to be here. It is sunny, which is absolutely gorgeous.
Sunny but cold.
And we've been walking around. We found a super cute store called 100 Acres. That was beautiful on the inside. I filmed
very
it.
Simple.
And now we're just walking around. We checked into our hotel, the Lord Camden Inn.
Yeah.
Our hotel room is really cool.
Uh-huh. And it overlooks the harbor.
And it has an open brick wall, which we really
exposed
like.
Exposed brick. Yeah.
Exposed brick and beautiful rugs in the room. I love the rugs. And we're going to be spending one night here. We're going to go to dinner soon. And we're just exploring the little town before everything closes. And then we'll wake up tomorrow in Camden as well. So, yeah. Super
Thanks.
Exciting.
So pretty.
We're on a super pretty street right now, and we're going to explore a little more. embarking on a journey to go to the Hull's Cove Visitor Center on our way to Bar Harbor.
It's in Mount
Desert. Is it the Acadia National Park Visitor Center? Because we love Acadia National Park. We've gone on a bunch of hikes in Acadia.
In the past.
Our previous time coming to Maine. And so we can't wait. It's one of we love hiking in national parks. So this is one of our favorites for sure. We've been really looking forward to going back.
It's about an hour and 15 minute drive.
Yeah, so we're gonna make it to Visitor Center, then we're gonna check into the Bar Harbor Inn. We looked up that it originated in 1887, right? So it's a very Victorian historic hotel in Bar Harbor. It's really
beautiful.
We got a room in the main.
In the original building.
Building, that's where we got our room, which we're so excited about. And we're gonna probably get lunch in the little downtown of Bar Harbor.
Got lucky in the rain. One day when I had nothing to do for an hour, I walked around in a shower. I had reason to complain. One moment I was sadly in need of a song. Next moment you came along. Then the heavens smiled at me. My heart said, how lucky.
So we just made it to the Bar Harbor Inn, and the lobby is absolutely beautiful. We love all of the There's a bunch of fun like historic pieces and furniture, and it's absolutely beautiful. And like the new little chairs and the rug, it's all so pretty. And we're in the lobby.
The room is not ready.
We're here a little bit early. We're probably gonna go and grab some lunch. But we're having such a wonderful time here. It's drizzly.
We also went
to the visitor center and we got a map for the trails. It's not supposed to rain tomorrow, so hopefully we can go on a hike. But so we're just gonna probably explore around and get our hotel room later. So I'll show you guys that later. And it's beautiful, the property for the Bar Harbor, and it's gorgeous.
Can you be like this you can't explain? I only know that I met the love of my life when I got lucky in the rain.
Currently 3 p.m. our little afternoon update. We checked into our hotel room.
Yay!
Beautiful hotel room.
Gorgeous.
We're in the main house, like I said. View of
that's Bar Island.
Bar Island, and then
wait.
There's the house. We're gonna be eating in this restaurant at some point.
It's the reading room.
The reading room restaurant, and then
there's the Porcupine Islands,
which are
all those
over
islands
here.
Over here, like 5 Porcupine Islands.
Yeah.
Then we wanna take the walk.
Walk to Bar Island when the tide is low.
It's down, supposedly at 4:45. Supposed to be at its lowest.
Yeah, so we can make sure we walk to the island right across from our room.
The tide will lower so we can cut across.
And I think we're gonna go in town and go to Acadia Perk, which is a coffee shop. And they have a blueberry latte that I'm very interested in trying because the state fruit of Maine is blueberry, if you didn't know. So we're obsessed with getting blueberry.
Everything blueberry, lobster.
In the coffee shop, I thought I'd do a little outfit of the day for Maine. So my mom braided my hair, and then I'm wearing my favorite little Ralph Lauren navy sweater and this like theory quilted jacket over it, both navy, because that's fitting for Maine. And then I have my little Valentino purse. For my jeans, I have these blue Alice and Olivia jeans, and they're full length, kind of like a wide leg, and they've been super great for today.